Okay, quick. I got 5 minutes to warm up. Actually, I wanted to do a 3 hour, and then I realized that actually I have time to do this one, stage two, cobble crusher, something. I have no idea where I am. How far is it? 3 laps? I have no idea where I am. Things went so quick because I expected I had like half an hour, and I thought, why wait half an hour? Let's do this one. And let's just warm up for five minutes. So this, okay, so that wasn't too bad. Lutece Express, where am I? London? Innsbruck? No idea. I'm sure there's cobbles. Things are looking good for outdoors, for the outdoors for next week. So this will be my last or second to last Zwift race. Might do one on Friday, might not. Maybe I'll just drop it and then get out for a real outdoorsy event on Monday. So most likely that's going to be the plan. Yeah, so everything went a little bit quicker than I expected here. Hopefully that join race thing won't pop up in half an hour, so I have to shut that off, hopefully. So that happens sometimes. So yeah, Easter's done with. Hope you enjoyed these races. This, even though my frame rate for the computer is really bad, I'm going to work on that for next. When I say work, I mean buy something for next season. Please stick around because I'm doing these climbs. I'm going to introduce them. This is a great area to bike. It's not flat, so stick around. It's going to be fun. I wish I knew where I was so I could prepare myself just a little bit. Well, anyway, let's just go for it. This is C-class, as always. Hope you enjoyed this season on Zwift. I did. It's gonna be fun to see if I'm in good enough shape to do some good PRs, good segments on Strava. Maybe do some longer rides than I did last year. Depends on my time schedule, what I have left, have to work. Yeah, all that crap. So that will be it. We got 2 minutes and 40 seconds. There was some music on. The music sort of disappeared in the background. I apologize again for the microphone issues last time. Apparently when I touched the damn thing, it turned itself off. And that reminds me, I'm gonna check if my camera works. And okay, have a good one. This is Cobble Crusher. Yeah, it works. Hell yeah. A little bit more music on. Thank you.
towards Paris.
have it. Thank you.
What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That's rude. Well, I beat him. I beat the pool. Podium. Okay, I am tempted to say that was it for this year's Zwift. Oh no, this season. I will be back this fall, but that was damn cool. I was this close to lose the pack and get dropped. So close. I'll just get everything I had. And being so far back, can't say that was a mistake, because my God, I flew past a lot of people and I came third. Whew. I think that's my best Zwift place, you know, when it doesn't come to Zwift power. I think this is like the best I've done, and it might just be a bronze. Third place on Zwift power, but geez, how close it was. I must have been close to second. Holy hell. I expect, like, when I looked up and I saw it said 8, I'm like, okay, 8 is pretty good. And even before that, going down towards the finish line, I was like 22nd. I'm thinking, okay, this is gonna be a nightmare. And suddenly I'm third. Yes! So that's the first on Sunday, third at least today. I think that's it, dude. I think that's it. I think I'm done. I think I'm done with that. I'm gonna prepare now to get outside. It's clearing up, temperature's getting warmer, snow is melting. So I'll show you guys around. And this, if there might be something coming up and I might do something, but my God, that was cool. Have a good week and a good weekend. I'm gonna be so satisfied. Bye bye.
See you outdoors.